Scoliosis is an abnormal curvature of the spine that's defined as a measurement of greater than 10 degrees in a certain particular plane. So there's some people who have curvature of the spine, but is not necessarily designated as scoliosis. Scoliosis is not uncommon in the general population. In fact, there's some people who don't even know they have scoliosis till they're told that they have scoliosis. There's a predilection towards females being more affected than males. So in mild scenarios of scoliosis, there are typically no symptoms. In advanced cases of scoliosis, one could observe a spinal deformity just by visually looking at a patient, and in some cases, patients do experience pain. In more advanced scenarios of scoliosis, other parts of the human body could be affected, such as pulmonary function. Diagnosis of scoliosis is typically performed through a physical examination. There's often some physical attributes that are common in scoliosis and easily seen, such as shoulder asymmetry, truncal asymmetry, pelvic asymmetry, but typically you would need radiographs to really determine the degree of scoliosis. Fortunately, in most scenarios, scoliosis is mild and is typically just treated with observation or activity modification and physical therapy. In more advanced cases, sometimes bracing is needed, and certainly in the most advanced cases, surgical intervention may be warranted. But the most important thing is, with or without surgery, you can live a normal life with scoliosis.